This part of the painting has undergone a very dramatic change in the last 48 hours. Panel 2, figure of Krustayn falling, wounded, has been almost obscured by this large enigmatic eye. We're going to have to do some of the hair here and these teardrops in the next panel to bring them back into the foreground and push the eye into a deeper layer in the painting.